jet of water, and that will cool the bottom.
It'll be more interesting if we put a sample in there.
I just want to record this for future generations, yeah?
So if you look, you'll see it cooling from the bottom. You've got going from the red proceeding up towards the top. That gives you an idea of how the temperature varies.